Charlene. They settled down on 8 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. On a clear day from their front yard,